This is a mud volcano. And here comes the mud slurries. A mud volcano or mud dome is a landform created by the eruption of mud or slurries, water and gases. Several geological processes may cause the formation of mud volcanoes. The mud produced by the mud volcanoes is mostly formed as hot water, which has been heated deep below the earth's surface and begins to mix and blend with the subterranean mineral deposit and thus creating the mud slurry. This material is then forced upward through a geological fault or a fissure due to local subterranean pressure imbalances. The Baratang Island in Andaman and Nicobar Islands is the only known example of mud volcano in India. The mud volcano is about 10 minutes drive from the Baratang Island. The route to the mud volcano is very scenic and beautiful. The mud coming out is too hot, and hence a fence is built around the active mud volcano in Baratang. Most of the world mud volcanoes are associated with potential hydrocarbon reserves. Their occurrences suggest a technologically unstable terrain, often a geological subjunction zone. There are around 11 mud volcanoes reported so far in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, out of which 8 are located in Baratang and Middle Andaman. The remaining 3 are located in North Andaman Islands. Andaman is not just to explore the beaches and scuba diving. A visit to the Baratang Island is worth, as you can explore the beautiful mud volcano and the limestone caves. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please do share this interesting information about the only mud volcano in India to your friends and families. Thank you.